It was indeed a great day for the GMG Records as they called the members of the press to talk about their label and artists. This was what went down. The two artists out of five who were signed were present at the press conference, T. Kriss and Famous, and they had this to say.